Bonjour et bienvenue to my YouTube channel Learn French with Shifa. Today in this video we are going to learn how to make sentences in future tense. En français on dit future simple. It is future simple in French. So to start with the rule of future simple, we have the future radicals and the future endings. Now when it comes to the future endings, they are very simple in comparison to what we have done in past tense, passé composé. Here, for all the verbs, irrespective of their category, we have the same ending, which is AI, AS, A, ONS, EZ, ONT. So, which makes it relatively simple. AI, AS, A, ONS, EZ, ONT are the future endings. Now, when we talk about future radicals, here we categorize our verbs into regular and irregular categories. And an important note that is written here is that all the future radicals would always end with an R. So if we have the R and if we have the endings, we could easily guess that the tense is future. And in this part, part 1, we are going to learn the future tense of all the regular verbs. Let's start. Now let's learn how to make the future radicals of all the regular verbs. Regular verbs, we have three categories here, ER, IR and RE. When we talk about ER verbs, example, parler, we don't need to change anything. The infinitive of the verb, that is the full form of the verb, would be used as the future radical. So it ends with R, and as the rule says, all the future radicals must end with an R. So parler remains parler. Second, IR verbs, same in IR verbs, we have the verb finir, as it also ends with R, we are not going to change it. So infinitive of the verb would directly change to the future radical. When it comes to RE verb, there is an E given at the end. So if we remove this E, we'll get our future radical. Example, vendre. So the spelling of future radical is by removing this E. V-E-N-D-R. So it is very simple. E-R full, I-R full, and in RE verbs, we need to drop the E at the end. Now, further categorizing it into Y-E-R category, the E-R family verbs, we have O-Y-E-R, U-Y-E-R, and A-Y-E-R verbs. As they all end with E-R, they are going to follow the same rule, as in nothing to be dropped from them. But this Y will change into an I. So the spelling of nettoyer will change to nettoyer. Y will change into I. Second example of UYER verb, we have essuyer. So spelling would change to I, E-S-S-U-I-E-R. Lastly, in AYER, both the forms are acceptable. So whether you write I or you keep the Y in the future tense, both the options would be considered correct. So we have payer, future radical, P-A-Y-E-R, as well as P-A-I-E-R. And now at last we are going to learn how to make sentences in future tense. First sentence. Il and the verb is regarder a film. So regarder is the verb which belongs to ER category. It will come as it is. So regarder. Then we have the ending a. So, il regardera a film would mean he will watch a film. So, we have the future radical and we have the ending. So, if we combine the two, they give us the conjugation in future tense. Second, the verb is manger and the subject is je. So, we have the manger as it is and then we add AI to it. So, we have mangerai. Demain, je mangerai un gâteau. Tomorrow, I will eat a cake. Third sentence, we have the verb from AYER category. So I have written two answers here. One which has Y and the second which has I. So no change in the verb except the Y into I. So Y and then we add ONS. We have I and then we add ONS. So nous payerons au comptoir. So we will pay at the counter. Fifth, the verb is vendre which is an RE verb. So we must drop this E. V-E-N-D-R. and then with ill, with s plural ill, we add ond. So ill won haller maison, they will sell their house. Next sentence is again an aryi verb. The verb is entendre. So tu entendre without e, add as entendre. Tu entendre les nouvelles, you will hear the news. And last we have réussir, which is an IR verb. So with L we write the verb full and then we add A to it. So elle réussira à l'examen. She will succeed at the exam. So future radicals, add the endings and there we have the future tense. I hope that you have enjoyed watching the video. Please like and subscribe to my channel Learn French with Shifa. Merci, au revoir et bonne journée.